So there was another ending for Karlach that was datamined. Karlach's ending shows that not only did Karlach have a full ending where her infernal engine was fixed and she survived, but most of it was fully voiced and complete. However, it required triggers from the upper city portion of Baldur's Gate, and when that was cut, so was Karlach's Act 3 storyline. What we have confirmed to be behind Karlach's fail-state endings were meant to only play if the player neglected her quest chain.